Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Medulla soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back in Medulla soon. Perhaps.
Thank you. Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, yes. You be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself, but it trapped him inside. I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside. I'll leave this one to you. Well, I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, but you should take this. It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand. Well, I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there.
Thank you. You again? Lovely times these are. Thank you.
Is that a shard you found? Here, let me see it, to see light, however faint it.
I knew you'd be around.
Oh, hello again. Well, thanks very much.
bearer of the curse. Seek soul. Seek the king, lest this land sw- Bearer of the seek, lest this.
Everyone's so stingy around here. Everyone's so stingy everywhere. You're my only customer. Don't make me beg. Now buy something. We call this place Medulla. Not too special, if you ask me. It's just the place where everyone seems to end up. Everyone's so stingy around here. Everyone's so stingy everywhere. You're my... Lowly times, these are.
Be interested. They've been selling rather well, and I may step up operations soon. I'm surprising even myself, to be honest. Did I mention before that, well, I'm not from these parts? I was on a journey, and somehow ended up here. The desolation here was disenchanting at first, but over time, things started to turn my way. Yeah, I've got a good few regulars now. They're all strangely desperate and quite willing to pay a premium. Sadly, some of them never come back, but I try not to think about it. Have you seen that warrior lugging that giant blue sword about? I'm no expert, but that appears to be a fine specimen. The monstrous thing has a peculiar design, quite unlike anything found in Volgan. If you should speak to him, would you ask him if he won't sell it? I'd have to take another look, but I'm confident I could offer quite a price. I considered returning to my homeland, but I've decided to stay a while longer. I've started to turn a handsome profit now, and I can't bear to give it up. I considered returning to my homeland. Always open for business.
Thank you.
Is that a shard you found? However...
I'll be around.
Thank you.
there.
There.
bearer of the seek soul, seek lest